30 something.
Hey, I just turned 30.
We all got mustaches. Hey, look, we all got kids. I ain't here to stunt on none of y'all. All my brothers in here, my sisters in here. This is a family reunion to me. He know what I'm talking about. You know what I'm talking about.
Stay fair in this bitch.
This bigger than the battle rap to me. Excuse me, I'm drunk as fuck. Like y'all is.
Eastside.
Make your home safe. If I still got some more liquor, it's for everybody. Nigga, if you need gas money, if we need gas money, we coming to y'all ass. All that shit. Let's make your home safe. I love with all y'all right now. Downtown NT, let's turn up.
Can we respect these MCs? Everybody put your phone on 5 right for me.
If it's not on vibrate already, we don't want to mess up these guys' footage. He knows more than anybody, trying to fix some footage because of a ringtone. And can you keep it down while the round is going? If y'all want to cheer, salute, we understand that. But any of the outside talking, let these guys
is
talk.
Is it a time limit?
Gotcha.
All right.
No, we're just going crazy.
Right. Let's go, get it.
JD, it's on you.
I said, Uno hit my line like, I need a favor for the gang if you repping it. Right then, the weapon lift. Where you at? I'm wrecking shit, stretching shit. I'm stepping on anybody he's stepping with. You know it's Stone Cold, how I rattle shit.
Okay.
He like, bro, be cool. It's about the shit. And I might do it if it's a check in it. I told you to put me as tentative, and this motherfucker put a death in it. So it's definite. You came here to die, and it's evident and prevalent. Beat death, and I'm back as a revenant. Legend shit. I hate I gotta stoop to this peasant shit, but this is how you make the irrelevant relevant. Looking you up, all I could find was a bunch of comic villains. I beat your ass so bad you gonna say he had an extra pair of hands and Doc Ock was with him. I get this nigga death stroke, how fast I pop this nigga.
Okay. Oh, listen, man, run it back.
I said,
run that shit back.
Okay.
That first looking you up, all I could find was a bunch of comic villains.
Yeah. Okay.
I beat your ass so bad you gonna say he had an extra pair of hands and Doc Ock was
with him.
I get this nigga death stroke, how fast I pop this nigga. Dr. Death meet Dr. Doom. If I cock this trigger, I got a fantastic foe that'll drop this nigga.
Bitch!
Doc, dome shot. Yeah, I had to leak him with this dumbass lab coat on. Boy's funny as Bugs Bunny, so it's wabbit season. This is gun dumping. I slide through with the double barrel like Elmer Fudd coming. He does nothing better than me, but you love front and listen, Jack. You remind me of a grown man with a mental cap. You not fire. Me battling you won't bring my stock higher. When this nigga rap, instantly, I ain't into that. But y'all hype them. This a mirror match. Stop lying. You literally make niggas listen to Chicken Scratch. Ooh. What the fuck is the Doc rifle? Big took you off the shirt, bitch. I'm set tripping. I'm just not understanding the death sentence. You can't even comprehend that dumb shit be coming out your mouth. The Doc came in for a checkup, not knowing he about to check out. I'm like,
okay. Okay. Hey, what the fuck?
Even understand that shit be coming out your dumb ass mouth. Doc came in for a checkup, not knowing he about to check out. I'm the best out, and I can teach you a lesson. You gotta see the perception. Real niggas, they can peep you in seconds. We all rap, but you meet the exception. You probably think you're respected. It's been years and we don't see the progression. This next line, gonna put you in the deepest depression. In other words, I don't feel death like a lethal injection. What was it about my name that made you pick?
Oh,
is it that cash battle that made you trip? I can't believe Poor Rich paid you, bitch. If I was Poor Rich, I wouldn't have paid you shit. and he threw an extra buck on it. I'm like, woo! For the white boy, it must be nothing. Yes. On Michigan State, you would have had to see my Spartans for that 300.
Oh,
about my name that made you big? Was it that cash battle that made you trip? I can't believe poor Rich paid you, bitch. Cause if I was poor Rich, I wouldn't have paid
you shit.
You threw that extra buck on it, I'm like, ooh, for the white boy, it must be nothing.
Bitch.
On Michigan State, you would have had to see my Spartans
pass 300.
Shit. You know I be letting Maddox land. He asked for this, knowing you never stand a chance. See, they don't know this, but we only battling because you the cameraman. So, listen, I didn't even know this. You the cameraman. I ain't mad, my nigga. Hey, listen, I ain't mad. I understand it. But when you was copping the cannon, I was copping the cannon. When you was trying to set up, checking on your background, I was worried about the setup. Checking niggas' background. I said, so you the cameraman, bro. I ain't mad. I understand it. When you was copping the cannon, I was copping the cannon. When you was trying to set up, checking on your background, I was worried about the setup. Checking his background. When you was online trying to copy, listen, I gotta run it back. You
do it, do your thing. Do it again. They fucking with it.
You the cameraman, my nigga. I ain't mad. I understand it. When you was buying the cannon, I was buying the cannon. Right. You was trying to set up. Checking on your background, I was worried about the setups. Checking niggas' background. You was online trying to copy a scope. I had an op in a 3-inch optical scope, and I pop if you won't. Everybody else be joking with you, but I'm not finna play. Our battle better look like a fucking motion picture. You getting shot in the face. Listen, man, our battle better look like a fucking motion picture or you getting shot in the face. And watch what you say, or they gonna find your ass in Cali floating up an Oakland River. Your new name gonna be Doc of the Bay. You knew you couldn't be me, bitch. Don't lie. On the real, I've been thinking about your funeral the whole time. Face shot from a 4-5. I wanna see how they doctor death at Old Pie. Don't lie. I've been thinking about your funeral the whole time. Face shot from a 4-5. I want to see how they doctor death at Old Pie.
I'm sleeping.
Go.
Pardon me while I dust shit. Damn, I'm at these. Fuck flip.
Yeah. That motherfucker,
that one right there.
Hey, fuck flip. I put that ham and cheese cracker in a bag like a lunch trip. Fuck blood. Fuck Gator.
Back in the camera.
Talk that
shit.
Bitch. Talk that shit. Fuck flip. I put a ham and cheese cracker in a bag like a lunch trip. Fuck Gator.
Uh-huh.
Type of nigga you could punch in his face, he gonna wanna be your friend a month later. Fuck Red. And the fake ass chains he be wearing enough said. And fuck Stone. Type of nigga you can rob and make him take the bus home, but fuck Block. Cause that bitch ass nigga gonna pick him up at the bus stop. Now back to you. Hey. Listen, man, back to you. The message is simple. If you check in, you good. Or get stabbed in your throat with a pencil for being in my neck of the woods. This the east side. If you check in, you good or get stabbed in your throat with a pencil for being in my neck of the woods. This the east side.
Uh-huh. Yeah, let's get it.
With a gunplay and a shell spin. So many murders, the mayor's gonna let the feds in.
Yep.
Around here, it ain't shit but one-ways and dead ends. And if you keep fucking around, they ain't gonna find which one you dead in.
Detroit bars here. On Dr. Death, we gonna give it up for him as well.
Let's go.
Are you ready, big homie?
Let's go,
John. Love is reciprocated.
Thank you, bro. I appreciate it. I already know how it is to be in that away game, so I really appreciate the love.
Yeah, we appreciate it too. You better
go. Right back.
I'm on fire.
Listen. Shh. Uno hit my line. Fuck all that shit, nigga. It's time to die.
Oh. Oh.
Fuck all that shit, it's time to die. No introduction, you know who the fuck I am without the feature. And if you can't remember, that's why you're seeing the doctor in the first place, nigga. Amnesia.
Hold it down.
That's why I'm seeing the doctor in the first place. Amnesia. They got the doc here in Detroit to put the beats on J.D. Fatal like a hazard. This lab coat known for killing shit. And nobody indicted the fat bastard about having. From all you weirdos that swear that you do, but really don't like me, if you really that guy at the event and wonder if I throw him back, stop wondering and just fight me.
Succeed with the first try.
You're just a bitch without a backbone that'll cut their own dick off and live like an ugly cunt rather than a bad guy. Let me transition that correctly. Pun intended. Do you wake up from the previous morning feeling like a winner? From ecstatic visions of vanquishing your nemesis or any heroic contender? Or do you wake up in the morning, look in the mirror and say, I can't live like this, and you're that much closer to pulling a Bruce Jenner? Since you always try and explain to everybody that you're a bad guy, I'm pretty sure you didn't think that far. Because we already know who Thanos, Freddy Krueger, and Alonzo was when we saw them. We ain't need nobody to explain what kind of guy they are. Am I tripping? Really? Let's keep it a buck. If you're really a bad guy, that's a bad guy. I'm pretty sure you try to hide it, you dumb fuck. I told you I'd do this. You wanted to rap with who? Me? Stupid. Think Cosby with the Roxy's. This the pudding with the proof in it. I'll snap, I'll bend while I snap your household if you think of leaving me toothless. I'll treat you.
I like that.
It's all love, it's all love.
Real shit.
I'll bend while I snap your household if you think of leaving me toothless. Treat the elevation of my shoes like African coops. It won't fit without your roof in it. This nigga, nigga got a screwed up face. Like, goddamn, when he gonna finish? But this doctor don't give a fuck, like you waiting in the free clinic. Yeah, you got some props for taking the smoke. But you inhaled PCP thinking it was weed, got fucked up by dope until your lungs bleed. And now, after that first round, you'll never forget this hit like a crack fiend. And if you ask me, you need some bass in your voice. Or at least make it sound raspy.
You want it? I see you. You want it? I see you, nigga. This is what I want.
And if you ask me, you need some bass in your voice. Or at least make it sound raspy. Cause all that bitch whining and moaning you do every day got you sounding saltier than a three-piece from Zaxby's. Poor Rich beat you. We gonna talk about it. That's fucking funny. You know what else is? If poor Rich beat me, then why'd I take his fucking money?
Oh! He didn't take that boy money. He didn't take that boy money.
You had... Y'all saw me beat him with the same line y'all used for a promo clip. You had one battle. A debatable with Block, wherever he is, and now you feel like you're a shit. You had a debatable with Block, and now you feel like you're a shit. It's always the invaluable trying to prove itself the real riches. And if that's not true, and you're really worth something, tell me something. How come I showed up and got paid, but you didn't?
Okay, Doc.
Calm down, JR. You couldn't fight in the regular circus, so you think you kicked on the cameraman for some practice, huh? You still gonna tell everybody that you battle rap after you got your ass kicked? I'd be embarrassed, too. Cause you had like half your fucking round about a lab coat that I ain't even need to keep on to make you look like an even bigger of a joke. And mind you, you should be thanking me. Cause at least now you get to talk to your big
I
homie.
Said yo!
Tear off this shit like a heart attack. Mm-hmm. Bitch, your own cousin! He told you, why would I put Gator and JD? Cause JD you mean John Doe. And now cause I got no show, I gotta hit this nigga with a Kimbo combo. Shrimp jabs, left hooks, uppercuts. Uh-huh. Hey, watch out, move left. With a right hook his nose like Gonzo. And you know why I won't battle you? You know why I won't battle you?
You want what?
Next battle, 5 minutes. She's singing.
Nobody out this bitch. I told you we lit in Detroit on the East Side 7 Mile. All y'all motherfuckers is watching. I see it's like 19 people. It's like 15. My son just killed this shit. Bank boy MMA to the death of it. Y'all know what it is, nigga. I told you we wasn't gonna bullshit with the performance, nigga. Stop playing, nigga. Ain't nobody on that trick juice tonight. It's my BFF on the dome. You know, Lady Hollywood on this bitch. Huh? Y'all wanna go back home? Go back home right now. Go check. Saucy in this bitch. The paper view. What a bitch is fat, folks.
What the fuck you ass fat, motherfucker?
Gang of this bitch. Hey, hey, this is my DJ, man. He done came to talk to me.
Let me talk this bitch up.
Yeah. Bank boy. JT.
Bank boy. JT.
Let me get some interviews. about the last battle if y'all mind coming out here.
Get over here. Get over here, bro. Battle. Real shit. My nigga Gator, he ain't trouble for nothing he showed out in this bitch, bro. I swear to God, Icicle, Sinatra, and James don't coming up. I love this thing right here.
Bro, for real.
On Detroit, 7 Mile, the fucking East Side, nigga, he showed up.
And this little nigga nice.
How you feel about the last battle if y'all mind talking on this live?
No surrender.
Oh man, that last battle was pretty good. You know what I'm saying? My man Jay Dee did his thing.
We got everybody with Jay Dee for that last round.
Fuck is you talking about?
I ain't got shit for a nigga. I ain't
no,
telling this motherfucking world free.
Zay got the motherfucking bass thumping. Y'all got the trap jumping. Doors to the trap open. Now I say something. Yeah, no, yeah, no, 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 no,
no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, I need that ass off the stage for the next battle.
We need to
go. Icicle Sinatra from B.A.R.Z. Come to the motherfucking stage. James Doe from Camp
Bob.
Come
event.
To the motherfucking stage.
This is the co-main event.
Co-main event right here. One
this is
round.
Definitely about to be some fire, fire, fire material.
James Doe on my right. Icicle Sinatra on my left.
The house salute.
We Big Homie Mazi versus K Streets, and then we gonna get to the main
and
event.
And we running right into it. We running right into it. So if Mazi and K Streets can get close.
Mazi and K Streets, y'all get close.
We gonna play like half a song. Half a song, and then we gonna get the next battle going after this.
I'm gonna regroup it. Co-main event.
Oh, no, no, we ready now with this. After this.
They scared to come outside.
Don't tell them outside. Come
back. Where we at with the stream? Where we at with the stream?
Stream right here. Now you can get us for the stream.
And everybody on this side of the building, can you be mindful of the camera right there? We want to keep that clear for the artists on the stage.
Respect the battlers for this camera here. Respect the battlers while they talking that shit, man. We ain't got no mic, so I want the footage to look good. I need these motherfuckers to be heard.
Shit.
Get your water. Wherever on your side, get your boy water.
I'm
just getting a charger.
You're
good. All right, we're jamming
this, bitch. We gonna get a quick charge, and then we are running this battle. We're running this battle. Are we doing it? Yeah, got it going.
Go ahead, you can start the coin toss. Yeah, the cameras are already rolling.
B.A.R.Z. Battle League, Detroit, make some noise. This is Detonation. Man, hold up. Can we salute D1.10 one time? One time. Oh, definitely shout out Highlight. Definitely shout out Highlight Bundles for the venue. What time is it, man? If you don't know me, you finna find out. I'm a battle rap fan. I have an opinion and I'm gonna give it. This battle right here is gonna be better than all the ones you've heard. So definitely come close, get ready for this. These guys are ready to cook on my right hand side. Who are you?
Yo, my name is Icicle Sinatra. I represent the motherfucking verbal abuse battle zone.
On my left hand side.
James Doe, Southside Chicago, coming up from Texas, representing B.A.R.Z. You know what I'm saying?
All right. He drove. He came the furthest.
Oh yeah, I did.
All right, let's call in there. Heads. Tails. What you want to do, Sinatra? It's on James Doe. It's a one round battle. Get your pinky caps on. B.A.R.Z. Battle League. Let's cook.
Hold it down.
My mother got stage 4 cancer. NMS. That's when the muscles in your knees start to weaken. Out of 7 days, flying Chicago last night. So I would have loved to start my weekend, but they say ice stepping on shit. Mm-hmm. Well, actions speak louder than words, and the only thing hard about cuz is how he breathing. So I had to call my mother to say I wouldn't see him. She said, think of me before you talk to me. I said, So if I gotta lift this cancer, you're not gonna be walking either. Right?
Okay.
And the Aquafina. Whoever got him winning, better stop the drinking, champ. Actually, no. We ain't going. Like, come on, bro. You know you never supposed to stop believing until he got a hard time trying to stop the bleeding. Cause this blade, a crush ice. Who wanna see me make a frozen margarita? I'm nice with it. You all right with it. It's a slight difference. You a trapper. I hung out with scammers and kidnappers. The price difference. They either get your wife or catch daddy little prize slipping. I ain't lying, but your paper better be long, because they time is it. Let me come to the table. I can get them by knife point, and we'll let ice pick them. I mean, literally, make ice. Breaking Bad. Meth lab. Boy, you playing with fire in the right kitchen. I will stay. For the right chicken. I mean, I won't need none of my four brothers to come fight this one. Victor Sweet. Catch him in the winter, take him to the lake, and the only way y'all gonna find ice, bitch. We need the ice. That's some shit he needs tonight. Like for starters, maybe at starters. Somewhere in Eastland, you know. Somewhere you don't need to write, but I think I figured out why all these leagues think they keep needing Mike. This like escape room, the movie, the first one. That's when they trying to find the key in ice. And him not realizing once they get it, not everybody was gonna leave alive, because they been trying to get this body on ice. And that's when these heaters rise. And this, I'll lift you home, and this is your feet tonight. Then look at your team in case anybody else need a ride. Boy, I'm saying you're gonna have to call the coroner. EMS responding, they don't know how to act. It's September in Detroit, yet ice on all the corners. Got a target on you. They don't know if Mike will make it. The machine hooked up to talking for him. They don't know if he's stable or not. They don't know if he's stable or not. Especially when you see what's in iced tea ain't law and order. Now, I know y'all don't know me, so I can see why he's the favorite. But my first take, he can't take it to the max no more. He's Stephen A. Smith. Saying my name in vain, it's like saying Candyman five times. That's something he should play with. Yeah. All of my folks is in Texas, but we in Detroit, right?
Yeah.
So don't be surprised if all you see is bees and razors. I'll be You should thank me, or I'll set it off. It wasn't bring your daughter to work day, but I still brought the baby. No, I'm playing. It's a 50, and these just want the baby. Shoot, gun, butt. Get fucking crazy. Now you looking like a bitch. Cause been looking at Fox.
And I need this money, Frankie.
Deep. Get Shorty out the way. Shorty out the way. She all the way in the way.
You should thank you. I'll set it off.
Thank you.
I wasn't bring your daughter to work day, but I still brought the baby. Now I'm playing. It's a 50, and these are from the Navy. Shoot, gun, button. If you get fucking crazy, now you're looking like a bitch. Cuz never got a fox. And I need this money, Frankie. Now, cause I'm somebody he not fucking with. Real fucking shit. I had names of people I wanted to put this shot on. Bucket list. But some of them shots might up and miss, but I still win. Cause if I can't get ice in five, then he can get these bucks in six. If I let this heat wave, ice will melt, not his face. Old ass gonna have to cry for help. Now, ice gotta put ice on. Ironically, that's my definition of this nigga applying himself. Now, he lying to himself. This bitch is fake. He ain't even a break. But he's got me. They asked for a top 10 in with 50 battles out, still wasn't named. That got me feeling like Thanos Sinatra. Because at the snap of a finger, I can make you disappear and whoever else think.
disintegrate. I bet this rec won't be fun. Don't do something stupid and the grave won't get dug. That's life. You'll see strangers in the night with a vest and a tech or something. What? Still ain't made the shit? Whole clip full of Sinatra's greatest hits.
Detroit versus everybody. Okay. Yeah. no exceptions. So in my presence, especially with a loaded weapon, anybody can get it. This section ain't based on our weather. My area's cold. We check your temperature before you visit. But since I'm home, this might be dog house, but it's in my backyard. So let me get in my zone. Because when it comes to bars over bullshit, kids, it's apparent I'm in a league of my own. So if you think James Harden, let's trade off with Rockets. I'll spin 100 a bird dome in the same place, so don't get out of pocket. Watch this. I'll cut the check to see if you're ready. So let me guess. They sent you on Detonation with expectations to be explosive enough to press my buttons to all of a sudden blow up next? Please. I know exactly what he gonna need. Heavy press. I got two pistols to send you signals to the brain. No doze is not a dream, but don't be shocked if we fuck around and rush blood this bitch. Now am I dopamine?
Oh,
I said I'm shooting first. I don't even trust my teammates. Then the coupe reversed for the record. This a cut when I'm spinning back on JD like, hey, Mr. DJ. Enough in the building that after I strike him, he won't have to get intense. Well, remember this, because if I forget and you survive, I re-injure shit with just a little concentration. Camp murder won't add up to the devil's arithmetic. Try to kill me, you was better offing yourself to outer body, but even that experience is overdose capability. He think he co-main event after 3 1-round battles, because you deserving of it. They only gave you flowers before you died, so you can see that your casket is covered. Hey yo, I'm in a godly state. This ain't James' place to play devil's advocate. Keep walking straight or find yourself trying to escape heaven like there's no way in hell. It's amazing grace.
No, I got this. I was wondering if the other end was good, if anybody was on the
I'm trying.
This nigga's gonna listen.
Tim Star.
Hold it down, y'all.
Tim Star. If I get the body ripped, it might, I said Jim Star, if I lose it, might get the body ripped with throwaways. Think I ain't gonna use it? My pace is bad. I'll cut the weight in half, then focus on the dough.
Okay.
It's all about self-improvement. So how was you mentioning Ice Age supposed to grant you benefits? Well, that was cold before Christ, so after death, disability won't be believed to even exist. Big Desi, this bitch heavy. My old ass be trying to hold it up in the spotlight. Steady.
Yeah.
I'm a whole nigga too, fuck it.
Run that back. I said, Big Desi, this bitch heavy. My old ass be trying to hold it up in the spotlight.
Steady, are you ready?
Boom, shotgun kick. Wild hunters in a bag, but I ain't finished. It's just beginning to belly. Boom, headshot. The kick did stop from out the cargo. PD had been searching for his body on the canvas, but found his brains on the wall, though.
Where's Waldo? Talk that word, Waldo shit. That's Waldo.
And it's like, give it up, give it up, give it up!
Look immaculate, definitely the same for 2 years, not back again. Yeah,
bitch, you miss me, huh? White tee on, like Jaws, I'm crispy, though. Step into my bitch, a quick call, and I'm with my hoe. Yeah, I like bad bitches on. Paid 54 and I ain't spent the time on the road. 10 years ago, I had a box Chevy, me to sell a fast forward, now I'm slapping up the mile in the road. Drop a 8 and a 24, call the code. I drop your pussy ass, boy, I dare you run a phone. Had to bring my niggas with me to the top, cause it's long. Fuck wrong, we don't got the same watch, it's my ass ain't fun. Last spot, I hit the door to sun with the safe phone. Plus 9 rows, go bad, it costs 8 rows. I just sent the bitch to Miami for a late vote. Bitches get on boys, and you off the tango. I got real pay coming in, I gotta stay funny. Oh, me a body, nigga, I ain't gotta pay for it. Baby said she want a new Chanel, told her, wait, better. Rock that shit on somebody else, bitch, I ain't going. Not the link cost 50 and you ain't doing. Shit, I'm rocking out your tax bracket, you a little boy. Better take your hands out your pocket, I'm a little boy. Catch a body.
Top y'all's bundles in my life, man. I seen a lot of women in this bitch. We got bundle deals, we are going down. I like bundles. Shout out Cutters, BT in this bitch. I like bundles. Get your motherfucking bundles. I seen a couple of y'all in here that can use them. Get your motherfucking bundles.
You rock that strange with me. You can take me out the hood, that ain't changing me. 30 quarters of my new Lakers to change for me. Took a little with the high takes to drink. Man, niggas ain't trying to get rich, they away from me.